question is peculiar. I'd give a lot of dough if only I could know. The answer to my question, is it yes or is it no? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Here comes a blushing bride, the groom is by her side. Up to the altar, just as steady as Gibraltar. While the groom has got the ring, and it's such a pretty thing. But as he slips it on her finger, the choir begins to sing. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother said don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Now the nation rises one to send their honored sons up to the White House. Yeah, the nation's only White House to voice their discontent unto the president. Upon the burning question, what has swept this continent? If tin whistles are made of tin, what do they make foghorns out of?
Bumble!
Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? On the bedpost overnight.
Oh, there, the love, you're in the one who holds you tight.
A Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday night. On the bedpost.
Another chorus,
but he hasn't got the time.